And this match is being contested under elimination rules with
the boat, Natalya, doing what she does best.
It's all Casey
Kane has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Zelina ready to go.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other. And this elimination tag match is underway, whittling away at the other team as the one way.
No way. Astounding power.
End of day.
Has been eliminated.
Butch in big time jeopardy.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Oh, look at this power. This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
No, a competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, there's the Irish curse. And a blood kick.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's got all of it.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Supernatural power.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Boom. Jarring.
Attack after attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Fantastic offensive shapes.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
He got whipped into that corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Ridge Holland
this
has been eliminated
for Holland.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch!
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Staved off that attack.
That was to the throat.
Ooh.
Sheamus asking the WWE Universe, are you not entertained?
Ah, Sheamus. Irish curse backbreaker right to the spine.
And a Ooh. Stomp to the gut, too.
Just mounted with punches.
And not well measured.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus with the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Ridge Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
And what an uphill battle. With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much. And it's
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Carmella with a super
Jordan has been eliminated.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to come on, a super
King Zelina has been eliminated.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no...
Grabbed up and driven down! This is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. If this lands, it might be all over. Death Valley driver by Vinci. Vinci's stamping an end to this.
Power slam.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Right in the breadbasket.
That gets reversed on Boogeyman. Both competitors showing how well they know one another. Grabbed up and driven down.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, the Boogeyman.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other super. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no-disqualification match.
Is
up across the shoulders, driven down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Across the shoulders.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Skyscraping Shanky.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaust.
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Up and
fairy tale ending.
This spells trouble for Bate.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa with a willow's bell.
Ciampa might just have it.
A club with the right forearm.
Assault being brought to me,
and Ciampa shows no sign of relenting.
He's looking a little weary now.
That sort of hard-hitting offense is what we've come to expect from Ciampa.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Ooh, awful clothesline.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double underhook.
Tyler Driver 97.
Tommaso Ciampa hit hard.
Did Bate end it there? Tagging this outside. This could be good. Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. That holds back Bate's attack.
Setting it up. Great bus
He wants it one more time.
Tyler Bay with all the confidence of a young man and none of the intelligence. Stay on him, kid.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Tyler Bay finds his target with that one.
And Ciampa bearing the full force of that attack.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a punch.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Tyler Bay is hogging his way right now.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
You.
Laser precision with this superstar's feet. Things are changing.
Talk about digging deep to give yourself an opportunity to win.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win?
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under.
Oh, Tyler Driver, 97.
Will Tyler make it pay off?
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Ciampa kick to the abdomen.
Oh, a psycho cut.
And Ciampa's been at the brink a few times, but still fights on.
Bate can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
Tommaso Ciampa. Well, it's bailed by Ciampa.
This spells trouble for Bate.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him break the time.
And there was some force on that move.
Will Bate end this?
Crushing the knee there.
Opponent.
Tommaso Ciampa in quite a bind.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game.
Is that it?
This time limit expires and we have a draw. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see it. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Man, what a hit.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Bang!
Oh, no. What?
What is this?
Slam.
Oh boy. That number of power bomb.
Not done yet.
Not again. A third time.
This match grinded him down a little. Flex. And then
a stomp right to the back.
something here. What now? What now? Into the barricade.
And the lock has picked up the pace.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Hoist it up. This is outrageous power. The military.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors. They're given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, God.
Up into the electric chair.
Naturally, Tamina going the intimidation route.
Hurricanrana.
Display.
Things taking a turn for her now.
And she might start being a little more careful now, considering she's dealing with three opponents tonight.
Turning the tables there. Stiff headbutt.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
K360.
Tamina has been eliminated
to this.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? A back suplex. Zoe with the retaliation.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp. Soul kick. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism. And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Hurricanrana!
Joey Stark, we're gonna rev up the audience.
This match is wearing her down.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars will wear you down.
She scores big with the counter. And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Oh my God. Chair in hand, she is ready to do some absolute damage. Successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
She saw it coming.
Right in the kisser.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Nice cross body. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Here is your winner, Io Sky.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner.
Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way.